Hello, everybody. I am Fedora Gamer, and welcome to some more Don't Starve Together with the sweet and innocent Jade.
That's a lie, and you know it.
Bullshit. Yep. She is perfectly sweet and innocent. We'll go with that. All right, well, we're in need of food. What are... Oh, that's a bee on the ground. I was like, what is that? Let's,
It's a cat with wings. It's cute.
Bunny. There we go. I love you, Boomerang. I love you so much.
I thought you were talking to me. I was like, oh, that's nice. And then you said Boomerang, and I got a bit upset.
Disappointed.
That's a bugger.
Let's look for foods. Some
this
seeds.
It's mine.
You want the seed?
Yeah, get your hand. Oh, I was wondering what the fuck that was.
It scared me for a second. It startled me a little bit,
bunny
I'll
rabbit.
Be honest. Second, berry bush.
Two bunny rabbits.
Dead bunnies.
Stop
dead bunnies!
Stop touching the bush and murder the rabbits.
Bush touching is more fun.
But rabbits.
Yeah, one of them got murder. Back into the hole there.
Murder.
I do kind of want the berry bushes over next to our camp. Damn pigs. And that's not a synonym for lady parts either. Cinnamon? A synonym. Cinnamon?
Cinnamon! Yeah, cinnamon! That's another pussy name. It really is.
Okay, over there apparently.
We really need a better source of food than having to scavenge every day because it's wasting time. We could be doing something else.
Yeah. There's a lot of resources that we need for crafting, and I have no bloody clue where they come from.
Yeah, I got no clue either. But now we have these pretty shinies, so it's alright.
Sure.
Thank God
shiny
for...
Shiny things aren't food, so that's not too helpful.
What
can't
the
eat
fuck
shiny
is
things.
That?
What did you find?
Oh. It's that rhino thing.
Yeah, they're terrified, aren't they?
Oh, I found some more.
It's a great way to harvest a bunch of... Ooh, I found a statue. Harp statue. A bunch of flowers near it.
I think it's after you.
Are you dead?
No.
It's a harp statue missing its head. Oh, more horsey things. And more statue
things.
Of Maxwell. Man, those things are everywhere.
I'm over here. Can you see me?
No.
Come back the way you came, near the horsey things.
I'm going kind of above the horsey things.
Yep, I saw
you.
Oh,
I'm back at camp. I don't know how that happened.
Oh, we really did not go far.
No.
That clockwork horse is looking at me.
That
also
what,
that rhino
horse?
Thing is looking at me too. Oh, okay. I know that these suspicious dirt piles lead you to beef fellows.
Suspicious dirt piles do?
Yep.
What, so are some of them hidden wormholes? Because we know where a wormhole is, so. Not much more food over here. See map here.
Leave me alone. We'll see thing.
Okay, plan is tomorrow we're going straight for the wormhole and going to explore in an area we haven't been to before. We've kind of explored this area out. Berry bush! Yay! Another berry bush! Yes, I know it's getting late. Blah, blah, de blah. Another berry bush. Another berry bush.
Bay floor.
Get some
poop. I found it. No, it's not. It's an elephant thing.
Does that poop? I don't know. God, why is this game making us want... Oh,
is
God,
one,
no! I just ran headfirst into the pig berry farm. Oh, God, I'm so almost dead. I was looking around to see where you are at. It's like, oh, I'm getting punched by a pig. Oh, oops.
I'm gonna stay with the elephant thing.
I don't have stuff to make fire. Yes, I do. I have twigs. Twigs do not make much fire.
I have plenty.
I'm so almost dead. Holy crap.
Where are you?
At camp.
I am. Okay.
I got pig punched in the face. You see
where our camp is?
Yes.
You go to the west. Oh shit. You go. Oh my god. Speaking of shit, I just picked up manure from this thing.
Yay! We found our shit factory.
Okay, I'm gonna stay with the shit factory.
You have light sources?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to. Oh, that sleeping mat thing only lasts for one use. That's lame.
Okay, so you go to the west, and it's a little outlook thing. Like, it's surrounded by water. You know that little bit there? I don't know if you see it. Like, the swirly thing?
Yeah,
you
I see where that swirly thing is? Yeah, what is the swirly thing? That's our starting point, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
You go northwest. I'm next to the shit factory with the trunk.
No, I have a torch. I'm going to start walking there now. So standing here is boring as
crap. Oh, it's sleeping. It's so cute.
This torch does not produce much light. I'm hearing creepy sounds out here. I hope this torch lasts past.
It makes the cutest noises.
I'm going back. I don't think this torch is going to last as long as the night does. That was a terrible idea.
Good job.
I'm like, oh, there's 20% left of this torch. That goes pretty quickly. Okay.
Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it took another shit while I was asleep.
Yay?
It makes the cutest
noises. How are we so excited about poop? What has this come to? It's like we both have scat fetish now. Right?
Please don't. That's the one thing I don't have a fetish for.
I'm glad to hear that. Just saying. That'd be a little disturbing. Can I make an air boomerang? My boomerang's about dead around.
Now come see the thingy.
Is this a second? Aww. Is this a second?
Oh, the hounds are banging?
Crab island hey, boards or thingy. Charcoal. Oh, screw it.
Oh, my hat's gone. I'm scared.
You what?
I'm scared that the hounds are gonna get me.
The hounds are gonna
get me? I'm actually the hounds.
Oh. Oh god, did it say something about hounds? I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah. Oh, it did no. say something about hounds. I'm scared. Can you please come? Because I have the elephant. No weapons.
Maybe the elephant will kill him for us.
No, okay. He's running away from me.
I'm near water.
Hey, little thingy.
You shouldn't be scared. I'm one hit away from dead, probably.
Go away, B.
Where the crap are you? I hear something that's probably elephant.
I found it. And you know how I found it?
There you are. Because
I'm smart, and I followed those tracks.
Well, you have bees here we can use for the hounds. Maybe. That, what this shit is, that thing?
It's my shit factory. Here, you want some poo? There you go.
Thank you. I hope you washed your hands before eating that.
Somehow I don't think that's... I think it's the worst of our problems.
Eating poop is generally the worst of any problems.
I totally did not think of that. There's more poo over here. It pooped again.
Yay! We can make food. Oh god, no! Watch out! run away!
Oh my god.
Bad hounds! Let's lure them to bees.
That was a bad idea. Oh my god.
Oh god, there's so many!
I'm gonna die.
Bees, attack! Yes, bees are attacking. Good bees. Bees are our best friends.
Be mine, please! There's one chasing me. Oh my god.
Is there one killing you?
No. It's chasing me though. Help me. Bee, get it.
It's attacking something. Bees.
No, that one right in front of us.
Eat boomerang. Oh god. No.
Oh,
I'm
shit,
so glad they stopped to attack.
It's alright. Have you got your telltale heart on you?
Yes.
Thank god.
No. Bees, where are you? Please kill these things again. We are not equipped to fight things. There's so many. Why
don't
is there so
them
many?
Don't bring them near me. Piss off. No, don't come closer, please.
Come munch on the little girl here. She's tender and juicy.
No, I'm not. Who you met me? I'm not tasty. Graveyard, that's a perfect place to die, right?
Yep.
Right.
No, quit trying to bite my ass.
Go back to the pigs. Pig. No, this one's a nice one. Do you have meat on you? Give the meat.
No, he's attacking him.
I'm scared.
That pig doesn't stand a chance. There's another beehive, yeah. Though. Come on, beehive.
What about it? Oh my god.
We need that to go back poor to the pig! Farm. My god, it was brutal. Come on, bees. You guys were trying
go
to come out
to the
and
pig
attack.
Farm. Go back to the pig farm. Go back to the pig farm, quick.
Did dead pig drop anything?
No, I checked.
Oh, stingers. A stinger on
don't
the ground.
Pick them
but I can't.
Up.
I can't stop. I cannot stop running. I'm so tired.
Oh my god, he's after us. Go back to the pig farm. Then that way it will sort two problems. Survival of the fittest.
Did we lose the rest of them, or are they just gonna, once we stop running, they're just gonna come and
we
maul
lost
us?
Our shit farm.
Did they die? That's bunny. I want to kill the bunny. That's another bunny. I want to kill the bunny. I don't have boomerang anymore.
Don't kill the bunny. We're gonna die. Are you for real? Bring it over this way. We have to kill this thing before dark because otherwise we're fucking screwed. Are you serious? No, don't attack me. Are you kidding? Oh my god.
Bad piggies.
I think good. We got rid of the hound.
Yes, the pigs killed the hound.
I love you thingies. I'm gonna die thingies. No. Do we do it?
Yes, it's dead. The rest of them are lost. We lost the rest of them. Ooh, trap, bunny, dead, kill it. I just ate a berry accidentally instead of killing the bunny.
Oh my god. I've never been so happy in my life to see pigs. I mean, I'm assuming that, you know, people who eat meat will love them, because, you know, bacon.
Bacon!
But I was actually so sure that we were gonna die.
I have a bunch of seeds. I guess I'll cook the seeds.
I had no hope in you, just saying.
I didn't have enough life to actually try to fight something.
I thought we were gonna die.
I was pretty sure you're gonna die. I would be alright.
Fuck you! yeah, I need more. Oh no, I'm like really low on health. I have 24 health.
I have 37. I'm finally building up some more health. Okay, do we get enough poop to make a structure?
We need a bomb, please. Please. Basic farm. Need some grass?
I am a poop short, and I need some logs.
How are you a poop short? There was four!
No, you gave me three.
No, there was four. I told you to pick up the other one.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop and pick it up with a bunch of rabid dogs chasing me.
No,
that like
this
good
was
idea.
Beforehand. I'm like, oh, I need some food. I'm gonna eat this. There's some poo here. You should pick that up. And I don't know what you were doing, and then like 30 seconds later, the hounds came.
By the way, the name of this episode is still gonna be Quest for Poop.
Quest for shit, and then things turn to shit.
Yeah, no, it's not a good idea to put swears in titles, just a YouTubing thing.
Oh, fuck YouTube. I mean, I love you, YouTube.
I'll point out that having Jade in this series with me is kind of just part of my evil plan to get her into making videos. Not those kind of videos, you goddamn perverts. I mean YouTube. You know you're thinking it. Not you,
pardon?
Them. Not you, them.
No, that's this bad already. Well, there you go. I would have put shit in the title. YouTube would hate me already.
Well, it wouldn't matter. You'd still do alright.
This is because I'm a woman, right?
And accent.
Breasties and accent.
Exactly. It's all
instant
you need.
Instant fame.
Sadly, I lack both.
You have an accent to me.
Okay, I guess, but it's not a real accent.
That's right. You forgot about us foreigners?
Flint,
you know what? I'm actually glad that the pigs are here. Can we keep them?
And until we... No, I won't keep the cutstone. Okay, let's go get some more poop.
Yeah, if it's still there, you realize this thing moves?
Yeah, but it was kind of on a peninsula. There's not a whole lot of area it could go.
I need more food. Fedora, I nearly died.
We're used to it. There's butterfly wings. Apparently a hound killed a butterfly during our running away like scared children.
Hey.
Hey, it was scary.
It was scary. I thought we were gonna die. I was so scared.
I found a few berries. Ooh, another butterfly wing. Might be useful. I don't know.
Oh, berries.
Man, if we kill the elephant, I'm sure that would give us tons of food.
So I don't want to kill him. I want to name him.
So what the heck does the farm grow anyway? Carrots?
Oh my gosh, honey!
Ooh.
And I was actually talking about
hounds trying
honey.
To gave us a bunch of nice loot from everything they mauled on the way through.
He's still here!
Oh, look at all those stingers!
Look at all the shit!
Why are we so excited by that? Wait, what has my life come to?
This is the highlight of my day. Is my little heft lump giving me poo?
Oh god. Jeez.
Look at him go. Hey.
It's a koala fent. Alright.
Go the other way. Go that way. Forever. Go that way. You're just a good little boy. It's a good little... Yeah, come on. Come on. Run. Do it. Run. You look so cute.
Okay. You're laughing like cackling like a lunatic right now. I'm just going to point that out.
I feel like one.
Well, you are one, but still. That's what makes you entertaining.
I just need to eat some stuff. We're really low on food, I'm just saying. I have some
good
honey.
Point.
Can I eat that? Can I
don't even have a boomerang to rang me some rabbits anymore. I got some berries and some seeds.
Don't run away from me, health lump. No, stay there. I love the noises it makes.
The noises you make, it's freaking hilarious.
Aww, oh, it's not. Go to, oh, there's a hound there, I can see it. Look, come over here.
I'm busy looking for food. I'm quite a far ways away right now, I'm not gonna waste
he
time.
He shat again!
What has our life come to?
I don't know, but there's a hound on the other side of this, like, river
thing. I need
to
make a torch, because I have charcoal skin in a chest, so I can make another boomerang. Because I need boomeranging for bunnies.
Yeah, I need some food. I'm hungry.
What do we have here? Sapling that got pulled out of the ground.
Can I live with him? He's so... Her? No. No, stay there, you silly.
No, I wanted to plant sapling that got pulled out of the ground, not throw it back on
what
the ground.
What are we gonna name him?
I don't know. Shit machine.
No.
Oh, wait, let's not, like, go headfirst into pig territory again.
He's so cute.
There are bunnies everywhere, and I have no boomerang.
I need some food.
Fine, make a boomerang now. Charcoal.
Go away, bae.
Remember about poop in the box?
Oh, here's some more seeds.
I need boards. I need refine. I don't have logs. I don't have enough logs. We're running out of daylight. Running out of food,
man. Light. Okay, I'm coming back up to the heffalump. More poo! Oh, he's so cute. No, stay there. I didn't mean to scare you.
The poo is so
cute.
Is that what I just heard?
No. Okay. The little thingy. The hairy.
The koala elephant
thing. He's so cute. That doesn't look like a koala.
Its face looks like a koala.
Have you seen a koala? I'm pretty sure I know what a koala
is. I should not argue this with you, but I'm not the one that named it, okay?
Well, that does not look like a
Ooh, we caught a rabbit
koala
in a trap.
It pooed again!
Are you just going to sit there and collect poo? Is that what you're going to do right now?
Yeah, we need it. Shh. I just taking a poo. No, stay there.
Murder bunny. Put stuff on fire.
Oh, he's so cute.
You can eat butterfly wings.
Can I live with him?
I can't cook butterfly wings. What does eating a butterfly wing do to me?
I don't know.
Health and hunger. Doesn't help sanity any. Oh, wait. My hat's gone, too. I should probably rectify that. Okay. Boomerang! Come back to me. We need reeds. We need hound's tooth. Like, we're gonna get that. We can't kill anything. I want a blow dart. Boomerang's kind of a pain to go pick it up again. I have to stop for a drink here.
Yeah, I need another one.
Yes, you're not drunk enough yet. Either that or just can't tell because you're always drunk.
No.
Buy some toasted seeds. I'll eat the toasted seeds.
I have no food whatsoever.
Well done.
I'm on 97 hunger food thing.
Oh, I have no trap in my inventory. I should plant that. Okay. Darkness just showed up all of a sudden. Add fuel.
So cute.
You're getting a little creepy there.
Why? How is it creepy? Can't I just appreciate it for its cuteness while it sleeps with its own poo?
That's not cute.
Adorable. He's so little.
Anyway, bring the poop back so we can make farm thing.
I have 5 poos on me.
I have 3 here. That
not on me. My
on your chest? What?
It's in my backpack. That's where you really, that's the best way to store poo.
I don't think there's a good way to store poo.
Yeah, that's what are you on about? It makes
okay.
The funniest noises.
Daytime arrives.
He's awake! Hey!
Okay, so the rest of the series will be Jade making noises at the elephant thing. That's just
it's
fair
so
warning.
Adorable.
That's where this is going.
I want to name him. I don't know what to name him, though.
I don't know. Oh, here's that headless statue again. I need flowers, yes. Pick flowers. I need trees to chop down, too.
I really need food. I will be back in a minute, little elephant thingy. Don't do anything too cute.
Can you move things you've placed,
done,
like science machine, or if you want to move your camp, you have to remake it all?
I don't know.
I was like, we can move the camp near the buffalo, if that'll make you... not buffalo, elephant.
Oh, there's another... elephant track. Yeah, there's another elephant thing.
Yay.
Yeah. Oh, you're close.
Yes, I'm right here.
Hi! I want those seeds. Back off.
We are in need of wood, so I'm chopping some wood.
I have lots of wood. Do you want it?
Okay, well then I'll stop chopping. Don't worry about giving it to me. We just need stuff to take back to camp. So
I don't want to go back to camp.
We need to make
farms. I've made a new life with the elephant.
Tree, go away. You're in my way.
But elephant.
It'll be there later. Let's accomplish something. This is an idea.
But he's so cute.
I'm just gonna keep running this way until I find anything interesting.
Can I keep him?
Until I eventually kill it for food.
What?
Why? It looks tasty.
No.
I want to know what Qualifin tastes like. I want it in my stomach.
Berries. No, you got those.
Yep.
Bugger. But he's so cute.
More berries, more bunny. Boomerang so meat mean. Bunny's face.
Everything I love, you kill it.
It tastes good.
Why can't you just kill more bunnies? Why can't you be a decent human being and kill bunnies?
I'm gonna kill the elephant now, just for you talking crap.
No! Please don't. The sound
of terror is so good.
Why?
I'm gonna go spear the elephant.
Ew! It's disgusting.
I'm not tall enough for that. I'm not gonna go, like, poke the elephant with a spear, because that'd probably just get me killed. Pretty sure it would. Oh,
no,
me.
He's really nice.
Oh,
he
God.
Told me.
Oh, God, meteor shower again. I'm like, what was that? Oh,
you know
death
why?
From above.
It's karma, because you're gonna kill my friend.
The meteor shower might. It's kind of near him.
He's cute and adorable, and he's so little.
what?
Yeah. He doesn't want to talk about his weight, okay? That's mine.
I killed it, it's mine.
I am full
of
this
interest. Boulder is interesting looking. What do you contain, Boulder? Moon rock! Ooh, fancy. Oh, it's from the meteor storm.
That sounds so American to me.
What?
Fancy! The way you said fancy.
Alright. Go figure that me being American, things I say might sound American. America.
I can sound American.
Not really.
A hot dog.
Hey, there's an egg. Oh,
football.
There's the egg
freedom.
Bomb.
And no healthcare.
Ow. That was below the belt.
No. Just don't get any more healthcare.
I'm exploring. I want to keep exploring. Oh, God. Dark. Can I make fire thing? I can make torch, so I'm good.
I
got
just
moon rock.
Oh, no, I can't. It's alright.
Water in the way of finding way back. Go make a farm. You have all
can
the
we
poo.
Make a farm tonight?
Yes, do it. Get to the base and make a farm.
Me make a farm?
You have all the poop. Besides three that are sitting in one of the boxes there.
Hang on. So, you left poo in the chest.
Yes. Dude. I didn't leave poo on your chest. I left poo in the chest.
Ew.
Poo jokes are getting terrible.
They're pretty shit.
Oh, the terrible puns.
Hey.
I'm almost back to the base here.
When you hang out with me, is the bad jokes,
puns.
Especially puns. Back off! This is my fire. I'm cooking.
I'll push you into the fire.
I will survive.
You look tasty.
It. What?
I want to eat you.
This got awkward. Okay.
I was reveling in the awkward silence.
I don't know what to say to you anymore.
When you leave Jade speechless, you know you're doing something right.
It's something wrong, because I'm fucked up. So if you could be more fucked up than me, then
she probably would not say for work. Like warning on these videos.
I'm sorry. Hey.
Yay, my health is almost back up.
Remember that one podcast you had to tag? Yes. It's not safe.
I didn't have to, but it felt right to do so. Garland, I need to make that...
Children cannot experience me, okay?
I do not have enough flowers. Do you have flowers?
I have my flower. I have no flowers.
Damn, I can't make a garland yet. Okay, get on with the food thingy.
Okay, calm down. Okay, I'm doing it.
Grass. I do have some logs, too.
Rose seeds. What do we want to build it?
The hell was that sound?
Probably me doing this thing. Where are we going to put this?
Wherever you want. Just a little ways away from campy area here.
I know, but I can't go too far because it's so dark.
Just right here, south of it a little bit.
Basic farm, because we're basic bitches.
How does it work?
I don't know. We put seeds in it, maybe? I think
we add poop or rot to it to make it grow faster.
No, I got it.
What'd you do?
I planted a crop.
It's growing slowly. Fertilize
it with poo.
You have enough... Well,
do you have more poo?
There, it's in a box here. If there's more poo, make another farm, too.
Oh, we need more poo. See, well, I did it. I put a crop in here. I'm so clever.
Yep. We have farm things now.
We need to go find my friend.
Oh, actually, I think that's about the end of this episode.
No, not yet.
Yep, it's been long enough. Our quest for poop has been successful.
I did it. I'm so clever.
Well, anyway, if you still watch to the end of this, you're fucking mental. Thank you for watching. I've been Fedora Gamer. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And let me murder a rabbit.
I was going to say, end it with murder.
Yeah, end it with murder. Bye-bye.
Bye.